Bradley, how'd you see the fight?
I thought it was a closer fight than what the judges had.
Yeah.
Great fight. I thought the champ won. Yeah. Honestly, I thought he won the fight.
Yeah.
But I thought it was closer than what the judges had.
Yeah.
But tough fight, man. Those guys are warriors, man. I'm not going to lie. Warriors.
Where does Valdez stand in the 126 division?
Man, he's one of the top guys out there, man. Yeah. He's shown it. He's proven it. He's fighting tough guys, top opposition, man. You know, his last couple of fights has been tough opposition. He's found a way to win.
Yeah, Mikey Garcia, 129. What would you advise him fight next? Who would you like to see him fight next? Mikey won 140. He won at 140. What would you like to see him next?
I don't care. That's Mikey's choice. I don't care where he ends up at. You know, he can fight anybody. Mike Garcia is one of the most talented guys out there.
He mentioned Errol Spence. Do you think he's ready for a fighter like that? Or is that just too big for him? Mikey, he had mentioned Errol Spence earlier.
Man, he better stop playing, man. Errol Spence way too big for him right now. Mikey Garcia is a smaller guy, you know, 135, 140. Not now. Errol Spence at 47, man. He's been there. He's the bigger guy, man. And he can punch.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to the restroom. I don't know. I mean, I really don't know. I mean, if he's out there in Mexico eating the cows, it's a possibility. But I have no idea, man. I really don't know.
Do you feel that taints a victory if he were to get the victory in the rematch?
It could, because people may view that as, oh, you cheated. So,
guys,
it could.
I'm going to go to the restroom,
guys. Cool. Appreciate you, Timothy.